Hey, me and you, buddy. How are you feeling?
Alright.
Okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
What about you?
It's all new. Yeah, no, we're not very high. We're at 1,500 feet above sea level. We're about 800 feet above that hilltop. And we're about 1,300 feet above the airfield. It is a beautiful place, love. I really like being out here.
Like out here? Yeah. Like,
don't
even know the river and stuff is here. Whoa!
Woohoo!
Oh, yeah. Is
that G-forces?
No, I don't like that.
Just here?
Yeah.
See the glider over there? See the car up at the hangar, nice and bright red?
Yeah.
Yeah, watch, they're about to launch.
Stand by, I've taken over the DG-1000 on the hangar side table.
You watching it?
Yeah.
So when it starts leaving, I'll turn towards it so we can watch it on the way up. Oh, we're going down. So here they go, it's going to launch. It's a different perspective of it. Right, so we're going to start our downwind checks for land coming into land in a minute. Are your straps tight?
Yes.
They are. See that glider up there?
Yeah.
Pretty cool, eh?
Amazing.
Okay, undercarriage is down and locked. The air brakes are working okay. Okay, so have a wide traffic, glider Golf Romeo is doing downwind for right hand 03 south. We'll be landing over there. See the numbers painted onto the end of the runway?
Yeah.
They will be coming in towards there. We can lose height easy enough. No, you just use the air brakes. See, that's little bubbles pushing us upwards. We can lose height, see? That's how we lose height. I'm going to turn base. Neat, eh?
How long did it roll out?
Find out when I get down.
It was pretty cool, by the way. Is it going to be bumpy?
The ground is a little bumpy. Yeah. How was that? You can open your canopy, just use the one on the side, pull it towards you, and then lift it up and over. Nice. I'll just turn that volume down. You want to go again?
No.
Okay.
I don't think so.
Let you catch your breath first. There's no cables here anyway. Awesome. Well done, miss.